And I wanna get this one and try them both out. Which way was this boss actually? All I remember about him is he was somewhere around here at night. There he is. It's nice to have a dedicated jump button to actually jump over text now. Jewel Great Hunt. That's the one I wanted. And now quickly back to round 8 while someone attacked me. I wanna try out these two. I think, yeah, Night Rider Blade plus Gargoyle Halberd. Both weapons end up getting up to an S scaling. I can't just assign an A, which is something there's. We aren't doing the last tier because I have a limited amount of these. Okay, then it's this double weapon I want to look for. Down here. Early in the game, which I somehow missed. Okay, we're about to do some wolves fighting from the sky, aren't we? Pull the path? Yeah, pull the path. Did I not pull the path last time I came through here? And so it's pretty comparable damage to the, to Colossal Swords. There's even a Merchant Downing, which I missed. At least what I thought would have been a Merchant, from the fact it's a Jack, but I guess not. Okay, never mind, there should be a merchant here since we came here tonight, so it's a belt rope not done. So is that for every merchant that... Or was that just them saying that? Playing us over there. I don't know. Then the first one I thought was right by the I buy one. I'll take Tishbo slower than the great swords. Finally. At least some of his attacks do. Yeah, maybe I'll try the lance. Getting on the lance is pretty as good, but I do want to try some more of these weapon types. I probably meant to not try and play made up that way. I just want to try large weapon types generally. I need a strength build, so that's what I want to do. I could switch over to smaller weapons, but it doesn't like just swing around a fairly large weapon. There we go, lance. And back to the round table hold. And we'll try the lance now. Back down here for the moment, because I... Sorry, just to check something. Yeah, I do remember, yeah, that'd be that dumb. Right now, like, tomorrow, ward off. You first come out of here. I was ward off in a way where it looks like it would be a gargoyle. Not gargoyle, a, what's it called? The cages to get rid of the other things. And it is!
Oh.
What is that? Oh look, you come back in, they give you just close again. Like that? There's just screaming going on in the background. Yeah, the entire ground is freezing. As normal, this area was way too could be done way early in the game. Oh shit. Stop there, turn around, and then turn even further. Apparently enough health to just tank that now. Nice that doesn't one-shot me anymore. That's also partially because I one-shot everything in the not that mad, because yeah, I also end up one-shot everything. Ow. I'm so getting run over. I didn't ask to get run over. Bet I would go advanced. I should have. Close. person I sort of would be. And yeah, we can just leave now. To the capital. I think that's like everything I want to deal with. Yeah, I remember that being there, I just didn't realize what it was. Yeah, let's try the lance now. Yeah, that's the serpent hunters. Yeah, it loses one weapon. They end up losing out on scaling. Okay, I thought that was something entirely different. I'll go see what other ashes of war I can put on there. Okay. That's my main hand one. I just need to switch to hands I have. Which one each one's in. But yeah. I don't know. The Serpent Hunter had its use, particularly in the Rykar. Beta Rykar's fight. Well, that was like main use was for that fight. Wait, is that just another way down to the sewers now? That way you can't just get locked out. You didn't do them early enough. In which case, I just leave that then, I think. I don't exactly need to go down there. Oh, it does give me that. Yeah, because that's blocked off. Oh. Yeah, they just wanted to leave another way for people to get down there. And probably have a more obvious route to get down there. Because there's probably people who, at this point in the game, hadn't seen that area yet. They use a slightly more obvious route to try and get people down there. Oh, it's, yes, it's just the wall where you went in on. You first enter the capital, I think. Unless you could have gone through the very front, in which case I just took the long way around. Fight the Draconic Recentral. I actually want to see what the heavy attack is. Oh, you just run to steal them. Okay. Get the shift in music there. One second. What if I try and go back to the round table up here? On some flat, there's not many of us. Floors flooded. And by the sand, it's ash. What on about? Trees been burning and somehow just gonna burn forever. And I just realized I had meant to go elsewhere first, so hopefully there's a bonfire up here to find a boss. I just realized I still have one more boss I want to go fight. And stuff up in the consecrated area.
Ah, I knew you'd come to stand before the Elden Ring. To become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle unto eternity.
Oh, what the hell was that?
My brother, you fought well until now.
Okay. So he's just gonna spam magic. And also explode himself. Which is annoying. I didn't expect him to double cross the giant arrow. The fact he just spams magic is gonna be fairly annoying. Yeah, that magic is something I really like. I saw down your spam for 1 second. We'll be right back. I rolled one way. How many times can you fire that off in a row? What the hell? You can literally cast it infinitely if you like. Annoying, because you'll just keep casting it repeatedly. In fact, if you hit him a couple times, he will detonate him on a card, and how long would that fight for? Some boss, other bosses have some consistency to them. This guy just does whatever the hell he wants. I got back to the raid source for the time being, because Idiom, every hit's going more than one. Until 5 hits are. Okay, that's better. There we go. Much better that time. Actually got somewhat used to it.
Cannot become a lord. Not even you. A man cannot kill a god.
fear the unknown. Hey, just give me a bonfire, right? Yeah. Okay, a little annoying. Yeah, magic's all over the place. Right, now, the Epigal there. Gale, whatever. I'm never gonna get the name right. Yeah, it's over there, I think. That's what that circle is, so... what I go for first. Okay, so on the ground they're fine, on horseback they're not so much. Wait a second. Where are they? Aha, I can... okay, no, it's just... soul back, please. I don't want to lose 150k. Okay, so it's less to do with the horseback and more to do with the actual enemy. Wasn't so much, yeah, force back because the enemy I was fighting was like, annoying. They were stagging me quite a bit. I'm getting invaded. So they're all the way over there. Why? Had I not getting made the first time, I would cross it. Maybe that's why. There was a bonfire nearby. I just went straight across it. And get to the map. Frank. I can switch between the halberds and the blacksmith if I want right now. Yeah, they're still getting on medium weight as long as they have them. Yeah, I can just switch. Yeah, please. Okay, now it's a rise. That's... it's a puzzle to enter. What's the puzzle? Yeah, I don't know what to listen to. I'm gonna go jump off a cliff. I don't wanna jump off a cliff. I don't know what to do, so I'm just gonna leave. And hopefully not kill myself as I try to. There's ruins over here, ruins up there, and a cave. But I know of one more boss around here. And then I can get into the end of the game. After I get their great wounds, that is. I like his weapons, but I don't think I... He's exactly that great for my build. But I feel like the great swords are a decent weapon more. And the... Yeah, halberds. I think I'm just gonna leave you alone. Why am I not boss? My weapons are just slightly too slow. I think I'll give you the halberds actually. The lance is nice to use, but... no. That just seems more effective. Good AOE and play game blocks. Don't see much use in the light anymore. Might just be it doesn't work well as the game. Always a or below. And Where is it for this place? Just get on with it. I probably missed it and did I'm looking for it. I think we're about to be invaded. That was there, it's just a lot. Yep. Penguin noble. At the bear. It's not really good because this weapon has a lot of stuff. That's a very long hit. Yeah, the thing is slightly slower. Even when they back away, they still end up getting marked by it. Like I'm for NATO, I don't know how I like it because it doesn't feel like it. If I was just using a single weapon, I would probably throw it. I like it better than what I do now. Sorry, does every enemy in this game have to have long hitboxes and boss attacks? Like, why do you have to play enemies that have like longer than normal hitboxes? On their attacks, that is. And then also have some pretty fast attacks at the same time. Okay, here we are. Capture another location. Do I get bonfire? There it is.